tried sprinting and then crouching. No more Apex. Can I? I cannot. Thank you. Do we get any? I guess technically that's elevator music. Ahoy, hello. We meant to... Oh. What? I feel like I hear blood dripping, but... Well, there we go. Spooky. Oh. Hello. I guess they hung up. This look like where I need to go. This might be where I need to go. Uh-oh. Where am I supposed to? Which one is progress and which one isn't? Didn't have to say that.
You have one new message. First message from an outside number. Hi, it's Sue. It's about 2:30. Guess we're in a meeting as usual. Anyway, just wanted to make sure you got my email about tomorrow night. Sorry for the short notice, but we won't have to stay late. Call me back when you get in. Bye. End of messages.
You good? Oh, I can't go that way. Yeah, I still don't know if the AI on these guys is like was way beyond regular AI at the time, or if all the chatter makes it seem like they were, or if it's both. And I should. Oh, hello. I should probably go down and get the health pack. Never mind. Can I? There we go. Oh. I think I got him. Sorry, buddy. Oh. I agree.
You have one new message. First message from Alice Wade. Hi, this is Alice Wade. I just wanted to give you a quick status report. We're still collating data, but it's pretty clear that whatever happened to Auburn wasn't because of the usual socioeconomic factors. Downturn was actually a symptom of people avoiding or leaving the area for other reasons, which we'll summarize in our presentation. One more thing. From what we can tell, it all started about 20 years ago. I'll let you know when we've got a clearer picture. Thanks.
You're welcome.
End of messages.
Yeah, let's use this one. So we use up some of our massive amounts of ammo. Still full. Wait. Oh, I thought it was a, like, a weight for a dumbbell or a barbell. I was gonna ask if I've been here, but clearly. No, like 1 second or two. Have I been in here? Oh, that light is terrible. Apologies.
This Harlan Wade guy has been associated with Origin since the beginning. He's the one that put it together.
Oh, that was it. That was... Hello. Not sure what. Oh, it opens. Okay. Got it. And then we do that, and we do that. Good. And now we attempt to find that place. Thank you, checkpoint. Maybe it was here. We have room, or no, we do not. Ah, yes. Music just like, no, not more. We're done. Oh. Got that way too soon. Oh, right. We have this thing. Bit quicker. Yeah, that's totally what I was trying to do. At least that means that we're going in the right direction. Oh. Anyone else? Good? Excellent. An action dive in. Whoa, hello. That was a dumb move, buddy. Oh, I see. Go shotgun. Ouch. I guess not. Didn't even see you, buddy. Just making sure. Luckily, I prevented him from cursing. You're welcome. Do we? Yeah, we do. Oh. Sorry, buddy. Just checking if he had any ammo, we could. Oh, hello. Oh, come on, buddy. Up. Around we go. Like some sort of common person. Oh, thank you. It wasn't me. Oh. It was a nice try. Valiant effort. Hello.
You're not one of them. I'd pretty much given up on being rescued.
Thank God she's okay. Give her a comlink.
There you go.
Hello?
Ms. Wade, we're gonna get you out of there, but you're gonna have to move quickly.
I need to get to my dad.
Where is he?
Some kind of classified facility. I've never heard of it.
There isn't even a street address, just UTM coordinates. The entrances are all hidden, but I have passcodes.
Okay, buddy. Access Wade's laptop and upload the data on that facility.
I want to listen to this first.
You have two.
I need the coordinates and passcodes Wade left for Alice.
Yeah. It'll be on his laptop. Come down. Down.
Shut up. Deal with it or this whole situation's gonna boil over.
Yeah.
If you won't do it for the rest of us, do it for Alice.
Next message.
Look away the subtitles.
Phil Vecchio. Harlan, you're right. The crazy bitch is determined to blow this site to kingdom come. God knows who she thinks is gonna pick up the pieces when her plan backfires. I've had enough of this shit. I plan to be sipping girly drinks on a beach in Tahiti by the time the media gets wind of all this. Talk to you later, buddy.
End of messages.
This is what you want. Oh, you didn't wear. Oh. There you go. Hope you're happy.
Alright, the data's been uploaded. First things first, get to the roof. The helo's on the way.
You mean a helicopter? Can we drive instead? My car's downstairs in the parking garage.
What, are you afraid of flying?
Kind of.
Trust me, you're safer in the air.
Yeah, right.
Oh, wait. Which?
Hurry.
Okay, we are going roof. Okay.
You're not going anywhere but a safe house till this is over.
What?
Don't worry. Your father will be joining you as soon as we pick him up.
No way. I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay.
Forget it. I'm not taking any more chances.
Do you know where the roof is? Where I left him. I guess I'm going in the right direction.
What a mess.
Uh-oh. Oh, hello. We probably have to go down like normal people. Well, I could have jumped, but you probably wouldn't have. You never know if there's... Oh, now we get music. Da, 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 da.
You don't mess around, do you?
What are you talking about? I've made quite a mess. Ah, jokes.
Why are all the floors lighting up?
Because somebody pressed the buttons.
Somebody's pressing the call buttons.
Yeah.
Get ready.
That's how elevators work. Uh-oh.
What are you doing?
How did you... Are you a ghost? You gotta tell me if you're a ghost.
Here we go again.
You good?
Come back! Where are you going now?
To get loot. And I'm back.
This sucks.
Anything in here?
Nope. You don't have to kill everybody.
What? Sorry, I'm pretty sure I do.
I'm just not used to being shot at.
You took that nade pretty well.
What happened to the power? I'll wait here.
Okay. I'll go look at spooky stuff. Like that. Don't think I can climb under. Even though I totally could. Make sure. Hello, buddy. Could go there, but what is in here? Oh, I wonder what the other direction. Probably amazing.
There you are.
Or it was just like
separated. I remember the power going out in the elevator. Then the next thing I knew, I was arriving on the top floor, and you were gone.
You should have a visual of the exact copy.
Oh my god! This is crazy! I am not waiting here! My dad's in danger!
You know, maybe...
You're the one I'm worried about.
Maybe we should have taken the car.
Sorry.
Oh, I can't go out.
Damn it, what the hell is she thinking? She's headed for the garage. You gotta cut her off before she gets herself killed.
Can I open now? No. Probably now. That's an interesting spot to have the checkpoint. Nope. No, that's a bit overkill. Just thank you. Wasn't there someone still alive up here? Guess not. Wait, isn't this sort of the same layout as where we landed before, but they had like glass doors here and an office in here?
Welcome to Armacap Technology Corporation. Visitors must be accompanied by authorized Armacap personnel.
I'm authorized. Wait, can we? Yes, we could. I think there's people by me. tried to kick me. Oh. Yep. Thank you. He does have a point. I mean, she can take a nade right next to her, so I... Oh, there we go. Hello. Give me a sec. Luke, or Lore. Genevieve, away! Oh, darn.